Okay, let's get Duck in the picture.
Wait, stay on there.
Now I got a full picture from your car. Now you got a full picture.
This is cool as shit.
This is how it works. If you don't run the truck, you just got the, you know, if I run it, brake lights, and the blinkers.
Yeah, we got that to work off if you just start doing two times.
Well, that's that little light module what I was showing you.
Okay.
It picks up from the speed control channel and from the steering channel.
Okay.
So that's why you got the light, that you got to run a certain speed. You know, you got to accelerate a little bit. You also could hook it up that they're permanently on. But for permanently on, I decided, you know, like the regular, what they call them, running lights or whatever you got on the truck. At night, that looks pretty neat, yeah. I got it right now that you actually see the fender and my front tire, yeah, as a side view. Yeah, crawl over that again. Actually, I should go in front of you. Snap, snap, knouts. I think I gotta do a little editing on this one. Gotta put a little bit more foam rubber on there because it doesn't stay right there. I want it to stay. Yeah. Well, actually, the rear tire's catch. Yeah, and I gotta put a stronger BSC in there. Now I'm actually dying on the BSC, you know, when I steer with this little tire. Okay, here we go. Now come on. before we do more, I first want to look at that real quick. See what the shit turns out, you know?